The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 376 pounds, the superstar Danny Masters.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 368 pounds, the Monster, the Goliath.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Is grueling. This won't be quick, and it definitely won't be pretty.
Power slam. Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Torturous knee.
Really just laying it in.
What are they doing here?
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Beautiful suplex. And now he's really falling behind.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Right forearm.
This is going to be stiff. Back suplex. And he continues to mount on the pressure.
This is what he feeds off of.
Two. Three.
And this four. Match is going to continue.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Clotheslines!
Good Lord!
So effective!
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
There's one. He does. This third one makes it.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Two. Three.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Clothesline!
The Black and Gold brand has been the breeding ground for the top talent of today for quite some time. Tonight just might cement another future legacy, guys.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Back into the ring.
Saw it coming.
Got it scouted. Powerless position to be in right now.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Yeah, but all that matters is perched up top. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Grace lock go behind.
Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one.
Oh, come on. Enough is enough.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Two.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Boom, right on the button.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
This is not good.
Adios, Skullboy!
Oh, wait a minute.
Suplex! Can he shut the door on this one?
The 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Big punch finds its mark.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Big boot!
Incredible.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Ooh. All the way up, and the cross landing powerbomb.
The ref's count.
Now that was determination.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Two, three,
and he's up. Referee's 10 count is broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
He fends off the attack.
Channeling
the crowd's energy.
raw power. It could be lights out. Oh, man. The elevated triangle's applied. Not long left.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal.
Oh, the elevated triangle. And that is a great way to get out of it.
Double body shots, all it took.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation to the crowd and get back into the fight.
Two.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Four.
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. And his core has been tipped. Oh, the old schoolboy!
Oh, wait a minute.
Well delivered suplex.
How do you come back from that?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
With the reversal.
Military press.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure. Just to be the last man standing.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Tilt the world slam.
One. Two. Three.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Eight.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind. Clothesline.
What impact.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
By the neck, up and driven down.
Incredible.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Quick return to the ring.
Two. Three.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Five. Six.
to seven now.
This could be it.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he gets put into a bad spot there.
Not the place for him to be right now. He has to turn this around.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
He'll head to the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Is this really it? Stop dead in their tracks. It's over.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming, turned right into a neck breaker.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
This match ain't over yet.
Solid punch. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Down with a suplex. He turns it around.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God.
Wasting.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Belly.
One, two, three, four, five.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
Oh. One, two, three, four, five.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He's heading back to the ring.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Eight.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Comes back into the ring. tough position to be caught here.
Blasted shot to the throat.
So this match will roll out.
The stats connect.
That hurt me just watching.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Diamond plate facial.
Outside, what's the plan here? Counter, and now there's an opening.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And the hits to the core keep coming. He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. He gets back into the ring.
Right in the breadbasket.
This is gonna be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
One, two, three.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking.
Oh, the old schoolboy!
Oh, wait a minute.
Exclamation mark right there.
One, two, three.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Five, six,
and there's seven.
It's getting close.
Eight.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Superstar Danny Masters.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.